you know, when you fight for the title, you're winning, people recognize you, they notice you. But sometimes off of losses, people get that just as much notoriety. How more popular were you off of that Khamzat fight and people giving you props that it was a war and you just were a household name even further?
Yeah, I think after that fight, the popularity got a little up. I'm not going to lie, it did, you know. But Hamza said that it was because of him. But I think it was because that freaking right hand right here, my heart, my cojones, and everything that I put on that fight. I don't think it was because of him, but I think it was because of me taking the fight that I shouldn't take, the risk that I shouldn't take. I did, and I put everything on the line, and he thought it was going to be an easy night. It was a freaking hard night, you know, and then I think that's why people recognize after that fight, like, I didn't have to take the fight. I took anyways, and I put everything on that fight.